I really enjoy Brian, and from what you guys see, he's a really good player, throws the ball well. He's got really good command out there. He's nice really hair. Smart. For a Michigan State guy, he's pretty smart, so doesn't say much.
Touchdown, Carville, number three, John Manziel.
Shotgun snap to Hoyer. Pumps, now throws deep left side. It's caught by Floyd in midfield.
Alabama rush. Got him. No, they didn't. Oh, my gracious.
Yep.
How about that?
Johnny Manziel.
Browns reached an agreement on a two-year deal with Brian Hoyer.
He's not the most selfish, easily manipulated knucklehead in recent memory in college football. I don't know who is.
Here comes Allen. There's the pass. It's a touchdown!
Had an MRI on it this morning that confirmed the worst. Hoyer took a shot from Bills rookie linebacker Kiko Alonso last night.
Manziel. Leaps over a guy, still on his feet. Manziel, Labhart. Touchdown, Aggies.
It does make you a stronger person because, you know, things that, you know, whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger. I really believe in that saying.
The Cleveland Browns select Johnny Manziel, quarterback, Texas A&M.
He's such an accomplished athlete. I love the fact that Pat's making him work. And Brian Hoyer is better than people think. Brian Hoyer is not giving that job up easily. So I love the fact that they're kind of challenging him.
Who are the fans behind here?
They're behind whoever's going to put them in the best position to win.
Thank you.
Rain.
mentalist. He had better be very good physically, because right now he's acting like an embarrassment.